All the children sing, babe, I'm gonna live. Children sing, hey, Buckaroo Bill, what did you care? Buckaroo Bill, hey, Buckaroo Bill, what did you care? Buckaroo Bill. Well, howdy there, pluckers. Welcome to another piece of Beatles fun. A song called The Continuing Story of Bungalow Bill. From the White Album, I believe. Okay, standard tuning, no capos, doing it in the same key as the original track on the album. Okay, so it starts off with this Spanish guitar piece. Okay, so let's get to it. So it starts off with this chord, very simple, first finger, second fret of the fifth string. And your third finger or pinky on the fourth fret of the fourth string, the D string. All the other strings are open, okay, and you just hit the bottom E string open and arpeggiate down. All the way down, okay? E minor ninth, or a variation of, okay? And then it goes into this little Spanish lick, doesn't it? Right, so it starts off on the 4th fret of the 2nd string. Open top E string. 1st fret, top E string. Open top E string. So, 4th fret, 2nd string. Open top E string. 1st fret, top E string. Open top E string. Okay, so then you've got two lots of this. 3rd fret, 2nd string. 1st fret, 2nd string. Open 2nd string. Two lots of that. Okay, so. Then we go to the 2nd fret of the 3rd string, open 3rd string, alright? So now we've got this. Slowly. Okay. Then we've got three lots of this one. 3rd fret, 4th string to the 2nd fret of the 4th string, open 4th string, three times, and I'm doing down up picking, okay, that sort of thing, okay, so, and you do that three times, so it's, okay, so from the beginning, very slowly, again very slowly. And then that's followed by two lots of, that one was three lots. Then you do two lots of 3rd fret 5th string, 2nd fret 5th string, open 5th string. Two on that one, okay? So now you've got this. the final bit, first fret bottom E string, open bottom E string, and then you do that chord again, the E minor ninth. So the whole thing in slow motion, as close as I can get it. I'm not saying this is exact, but it's fairly close, okay? And if you speed that up, it sounds something like the real thing, hopefully. Practice. And then it goes into the song itself, completely out of context, but there you go, typical Beatles. And quite a simple song, it's just C to G to start with. Hey Bungalow Bill, C to G to C. Hey Bungalow Bill. Now go to an F minor. F minor, first finger playing the first three strings, bar, first fret. First three strings bar, first finger. And then simple one would just be to put your third finger on the third fret of the fourth string. That's a F minor. Or if you want to make a four-fingered, or a three-fingered version, move this third finger up to the third fret on the fifth string and put your pinky on the third fret on the fourth string. Or you can play a bar chord, F minor, whichever you prefer, okay? As long as it's an F minor. Okay, so it's C to G to C. Hey Bungalow Bill, F minor. What did you? Back to C, Bill. Back to F minor, Bungalow G, Bill. Just two beats on that, Bill. And then we change key. So C, hey Bungalow Bill. What did you kill? A. A G, a complete key change, okay? A, it's gone up to A now. A, E, Bungalow, A, Bill. So, A, that's A to E to A. A, Bungalow, Bill. D minor. What did you, A, kill? D minor. Bungalow, E, Bill. Two, three, four. And then we're into the middle section of the song, okay? So, let's just go through this whole thing again very slowly up to that point, okay? I'll play the solo, beginning bit, slow as I can. Into the middle section, A minor. He went went a tiger hunting. So it's A minor. The tiger C hunting with his F elephant and gun. Quick G. Elephant and gun. Quick F to G there. Okay. He went a tiger hunting with his elephant and gun. Da 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 da. Okay, you can play bar chords if you want. Da tiger hunting with his elephant and gun. And it repeats the whole thing again. He saw accidents, he always took his mom. So two lots of that. Okay, so from the beginning, after it goes, what did you kill, but to the girl, Bill? Went a tiger hunting with his elephant and gun. In case of accidents, he always took his mum. Okay, as far as I've got. Okay, then we go to an E chord. It's all American. G. Boom. A minor, Saxon Mother's F minor, like you did in the first part of the chorus. Okay, F minor, stop, or you can jingle it about if you like it. That sort of thing, just a very few little minor light brushes. All the children sing, and then we're back into the chorus again. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Is it, got the idea? Right, and then the song just repeats itself with different words, okay? So that's all there is in the song, okay? So let's go from the beginning, and we'll do the first two verses, okay? I'll do it slower than it is on the record. Okay, so... children sing, bum, 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 bum. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. 2, 3, 4. Deep in the jungle where the mighty tiger lies, the land's elephants were taken by surprise. All the children sing. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. And it just fades out really after that. It just carries on a few more choruses and fades out. Okay, got the idea. There is another verse which I haven't covered, but it's exactly the same play, different words. Okay. So there you have it, boys and girls. A nice, easy, fun number by the Beatles. Okay. See you in the next lesson. Bye for now.